Now, I'm going to do some songs, so let's do the first one. And then three. And then six five seven, three to two feet. So you can get between each foot. And you want to put it down on my left foot so well. Thank you. Okay, she didn't really want to do it. Okay, so let's get back on. Do the same going down. Yeah. I want it to be turned out and pointed and then turned out. Turned out. Really turn those feet out. That's you need to really concentrate, that's it. Really concentrate on the detail. It's the detail that makes the difference between what looks good and what's very mediocre. So, try to keep it turned out. That's it. Just look at your foot if you have to. And control from the center. Control from the center. When you step here, you can lift and then put that weight right over the hip. Yeah. So, you know, wherever your center is. Let's try it once. Let's see where we go. I guess it's beautiful. You know what it is. How this different smooth, flowing edge, this beautiful, exotic position. Point. Point on it. And go. That's it. And bang, bang. Bend your knee into the plank. Right and forward. Now up and bend. Bend the standing leg. Bend the standing leg. Up. Up. Now bend. Bend into the conduit. And try to bend. Lean forward a little bit if you have to. Lean forward over the edge, over the hip. Okay. We're going to do inside edge a little different. We're going to do an inside edge, which is another leg. So, okay. So here, and then a little one of these. Can you guys go that way? So it's an inside curve and one little tall curve. So inside, point, 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 and then other way, inside edge into a lovely opposite position. Yeah. And now do what the move is going to be. Okay, let's do that again and see beautifully, meticulously, and with passion. Oh, the sand moves, so they're sliding over those sands, making little splashes of sand with their foot. Long, oh, inside. And then, that's it. To the left and then the left. And up. Point, hold it, tap. Very smooth pressures in between. Bend into the edge. Opposite position, control from the center. Hold it. And long and bend. Point that curve. Do you do that? I got you to do that is because I know that when you do that, you have to feel that pain. So now we're going to do an exercise to cross words into a deep pillow, into an outside edge. So we're going to do an outside edge, one push off, feel the point of your foot behind you. So you press and point, and then bend, and then you're going to do a deep pillow, and then you're going to push out into a very slight outside edge. And then we do some depth and back. We're going to do a cross, cross, and do it the other way. Okay? And outside right arm up. So opposite arm up if you can. I want you to exaggerate the opposite movement coming up. So opposite, opposite movement, not the same arm as well, the opposite. So opposite, opposite back foot, opposite arm to leg. Okay, so I'll do it with a music now. That was just a practice. Okay, and when you do the cross, and you cross your arms at the same time, and then you gradually open them as you come out. So it's like a flower unfolding into the sunlight. Yes? So everything in and out. So remember when you're supposed to point up to the hand flies. Okay, everything stands ready to go. Hands down a little bit. And go. So good. Outside front. Turn and bend. Back. And then the left arm will go through and forward. Left arm. Now the right arm goes up. Right arm, right arm, right. Different kinds of positions, it's okay that you do your own thing, but in the class, like if you're on a bio class, you would all be doing different things. And then so I'd like you to do that. We all cross the arms from the chest to the leg, keep them a little bit crossed, as you say, then open, but you open, but then you kind of like your body goes towards the edge. You know, so when you're in this body goal, you're kind of like preparing to go forward. Yep. You do want to dance. And stand beautifully. Arms. Everyone, arms, arms. Put your arms just longer, Jordan. Cross your arms with your legs. Now hold them in and then out. Cross your arms and unfold and through. Cross. The pointing, the smoothness and the sound-keeping. Good. Yes, They're not used to working with me that much. So I'm like thinking you have to kind of learn it. And why would you do the same? I'm sure you've done this before to practice your English, some of the things that you can do. But if I get an inside view, inside a pivot position, okay, it's a little bit different than what we're here. Okay? So, when you do the inside view, it's like a pivot. So it's like, two of them twice, up, and then it unfolds with the inside edge. And when you do the inside edge, it's kind of like the two legs crossing over, and then you're really reaching down. So you're going to straight. You have a lovely line in the arms as you come out. And that's very strong usage of your oblique. Your feet oblique. It goes round and round. Okay, who wants to lead? You know what I mean. This is going to step left, and then inside, left, and down, and then the other way. Okay? Position on, everyone, up. Try to turn out the foot when it comes to the front and hold it for a second. Okay. Then do the back three right here. Okay. 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 Okay.